A court will next month review the case of an Australian man sentenced to 20 years jail for murder in Bulgaria. Key witnesses will be re-examined, but the 23-year-old's father wants more.
Jock Palfreman has maintained his innocence. Now his lawyers will have the chance to prove it on appeal.
Made some requests about collecting and checking new evidence. Part of them were rejected by the court, part of them accepted.
Key witnesses will be re-interviewed over their account of the 2007 fight, which saw the 23-year-old jailed for murder. But his father, a Sydney medical specialist, is disappointed the court won't have the opportunity to review what he considers to be key evidence for his son's defence.
We asked for the forensic evidence to be re-examined. We asked for certain information about the alcohol, the effect that the alcohol would have had on that group. And also we felt it very important that these judges actually look at the CCTV footage, which shows quite clearly the sequence of events.
Jock Palfreman, who was on holiday in the country at the time of the incident, claims he went to the aid of a gypsy and that he was acting in self-defence. His lawyers have argued that five of the key witnesses altered their statements.
Two of those were the boys who actually attacked Jock and the Roma boy, and three of them were actually policemen who actually changed their stories before the court.
Palfreman's lawyers say the chance of success is 50-50.
I hope this court will have some additional opportunities to assess the proven facts and then draw legal conclusions.
The case returns to the Sofia Court of Appeal in November. John O'Doherty, 10 News.